Hi everyone, this is Dr. Tanveen from Violet Health Mamabix. So we've been doing sessions on pregnancy superfoods and which foods are beneficial and healthy for you during pregnancy. And we'll be talking about almonds, raisins and peanuts today. So the first in line are almonds. Almonds are a very rich source of magnesium and help in regulating the body weight, help in the formation of bones, and the high calcium levels in almonds also help to reduce hypertension and the chances of preeclampsia. Now almonds can also be taken as a healthy snack, and also the fiber content in almonds helps in the easy digestion and relieves the problem of constipation that is very common during pregnancy. Also maintains your energy levels because the folate present in it helps you with that, and also prevents the neural tube defects which can happen for you and your baby. So it's a very healthy snack option that you have. Second in line come raisins. So raisins are a very rich source of fiber and relieve constipation. Contain potassium, calcium, phosphorus and also iron. So iron prevents anemia and increases your energy levels. Vitamin A present in raisin helps in the maintenance of eyesight and development of eyes and proper powers and optical sights for your babies and the mother's health as well. Third in line come peanuts. So peanuts are a very rich source of protein and also folate. So folate, as we mentioned before, prevents neural tube defects for the baby and the mother. Now a healthy alternative for these nuts and raisins is also called a trail mix, where you can mix all these nuts and raisins and can have it as a healthy snack in the evening. Another option you have is sprinkling these nuts and raisins over your yogurt or your smoothie and have a very nutrient enriched drink or a healthy snack for your pregnancy cravings. The only thing that has to be taken into consideration is raisins are not very much recommended in high proportions for women suffering from gestational diabetes, as the sugar level can go higher. And so you have to be a little careful in how many raisins are you taking per day. So yeah, they're all very safe for you and very healthy for you. In case there are any other foods that you have a doubt about on if they're safe for you and whether you can have it and what are the benefits of them, please DM us or put it in the comment section. So we'll take it up in the upcoming sessions and we'll be happy to discuss. Thank you and stay safe.